there, man. You've got to be kidding me. I had the ball in my hand.
Hey, hey, hey.
You're supposed to be all right, man? Oh, look who it is. What are you doing, man? You're supposed to be our guy out there. You're supposed to be in there taking care of things. And what are you doing? You're out there just
hooking up. Hey, don't worry about it, right? Hey, look, Rod, don't worry about it. Everyone makes mistakes, Tenderfoot. Everyone makes mistakes. Don't worry about it, all right?
That's what I'm saying. It's all right. It's cool.
No, it's cool, man.
It's cool. Just, you know, he's angry. Just let him chill out. All right?
Go get a beer. Go get a beer. It'll be all right.
Everyone makes mistakes.
But it's kind of like this, guys. Raging to Cage 5, Age of Steel and Billy Foz. The belt's going to come right back where it belongs, in the AOD. How many times do I have to say it? We are the elite group in all of professional wrestling. And I'm going to show you again why the AOD chose me. Billy Foz, the belt's coming right back to me. Billy Foz, David Babylon, what in the hell do you think you're doing? Bill, we've already beat you down. You've been in a hospital since God knows when. David Babylon, you weigh about a buck two with a brick in your pocket.
What are they doing jumping in our match?
They're nothing. As a matter of fact, Babylon, you want to challenge us to a tables, ladders, and chairs match? It's on. We innovated violence. We created violence. And in Raising a Cage, you're going to see what violence is all about.
You know what? Tonight, Billy Foz, he cheated me. But I'm not going to sit here and make excuses. I'm not going to come up with something. I was the world's heavyweight champion for a reason. Raising a Cage 5.
You're still the champ in our books.
Yeah, you're my champ.
Raising a Cage 5, fuck you. You and I, one-on-one. All I've been hearing is you yipping and yapping about 1997 this, how you were the man, how you were this and that. Truth be told, I'm IPW, the Alliance of Defiance, Raising a Cage 5. You're going to see why. I used to be the world heavyweight champion. You got Agent Steel, you got Sullivan Scoop, you've got Roderick, you've got us all, baby. And I don't care if I've got to tear the Expo Hall down with my bare hands. I'm going to get back the world championship, and I'm going to bring it back to the Alliance of Defiance.